Hi everybody, Big Sauce back here with another BeamNG episode. I've installed an airplane mod. This is the I accidentally just removed it trying to check. It's the ME262. I will have it linked in the description, maybe, if I remember. yeah. Just got that one, I don't know. So, yeah. Can't use that for throttle, yeah. I've been playing around with it for the past couple minutes, but yeah, I don't have it mastered yet, but I've got some general controls down, like flaps, ailerons, throttle, the rudder, so yeah, we'll give it a shot. Page up to try to go up. Go. It wants to go up. I'm gonna hurry up before we hit the. Oh. Oh, we're dead. Get it straight first. Oh, what's that? What is that? Oh no. Space to shoot. Alright. Let's go page up to kind of pull it up. I feel like a 23 thing. Oh crap, there goes my wing. See, that's a problem with this airplane. Are those some nukes? How do I drop those? I won't drop it. This is you do. Okay, open. Okay. That's what the canopy is. Yeah, let's just go close that. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. This is a hard plane to control. Like, the school bus is easier to control than this. You know, the school bus flying thingy. Alright, it's going good so far. Alright. Oh crap, there she goes. That was the best I've ever done. Like, actually. The trim, though, needs to go up faster, because I think it's what brings it up, or something like that. Uh-oh. Go, let me shoot up. Okay. This trim, like, where is it? So good. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, really? You can. I think I did something. Okay, I had no idea that you could use that. There we go. We gotta slow down. Like, actually, slow it down. So it is inverted. It's kind of what I'm used to when playing games that you can fly airplanes in, but, you know, some are converted, some aren't. A little bit of throttle. Oh, we're done. Okay. Let's go full throttle again. A lot of ailerons. Actually, we don't even need them, really. Because we have this. And bring it up. How do I put my gear up? I wonder if there is an option to do that. Let's see. Ah, crap. Uh-oh. Oh. Oopsies. Oh, yeah. When mods touch water, they respawn. Wait a minute, hold on, there's a runway in Italy, isn't there? Like the Italy map. Yeah, runway, right there. So, we'll do this, and then I will see you in just a second. Alright, we got this thing back. Oh, crap. I honestly don't even know what I just recorded. I just looked over and it saw that my recording was paused, so I don't know what I just recorded. But in case I didn't record this, I'm in Italy on the runway in traffic. Yeah, it's basically what you missed. I don't know how much of that you missed, I'll have to go back and check. But after the video. So we're gonna go up. I wanna go up. Go up. There it is. Wait, hang on. I wanna shoot these people. Oh. Oh, the roots. Focus on keeping the planet. Okay, we're dead. The plane right here. I know. Kidding. Wait, can we actually bring it out of here? 9, 10. Oh yeah, we're gaining a little bit of speed. Slow as crap, but gaining it. Hold up. I'm gonna pull this out of the water real quick. The entire thing. How fast is she coming out? I thought it was a car for a second. That's how bad it was messed up. Where's all the traffic at? Oh, that's not good. I'm missing one engine. That's not. Oh no. Uh oh. We're flipping. Dead. Whenever my thing goes in a roll like that, I'm trying everything to get it out of it, but it won't roll. So I pretty much have no control over when it rolls. I have some control until it gets like on its side and then it's done. I'm gonna just always have it pointed down. Okay, let's go back up. We're nearing the end of the runway. I don't know if that... I'm gonna get a different type of this plane real quick. So that one, go this one. I don't know what that one is. This one sounds a little bit different. I'm gonna get a different one that looks different and not just like paint wise or like details wise. This one I think looked cool. Yeah, this is the... He launched the missiles. Let's see. Fire gun is... Oh, no, that's space. Deploy the weapon. Yeah, there it is. So, yeah. We're definitely gonna fire some missiles at people. Oh, crap. I might have just accidentally launched them all. Yeah, hold up. I don't know if this person is. Oh, I can. Alright, I'm gonna try that. Oh no. Bruh. It puts targets on the cars? That's epic. How many boats in this game? Like ships, like big ships. Ah, crap. I wanna, oh, whatever. I'm gonna drop that throttle down so I can get a little bit slower. Flatten that out. And let's see. Any target site I could shoot down? It's not here. Not really my, oh my god, they still shoot. Wait, hang on, did I hit anyone? I saw something go big boom. I don't know if it hit anything, though. No, I don't think it did. Alright, so, anyway, that's, gonna end this episode. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, if you enjoyed. Put a comment what you want to play next. Join the Discord, links in the description. Get the mod, links also in the description. I think. Maybe. But if it's not, this is the ME262, I do believe, for Beam and G Drive. So yeah. See you later, people. Alligator, bye.